see, I got
it. Cheated on you with Eric and left you both high and dry. No wonder you two have bad luck.
No, I mean, there's more to it. It's a lot more. Stuff that Eric doesn't even know about.
I went the wrong. I needed to go right. All right, last try. I got this.
I'm the reason Nicole left town.
Yeah.
I saw Eric and Nicole together and how happy they were, and I don't like it, and I couldn't take it. Being betrayed by another woman, especially with my brother.
Here we go.
Oh, come on.
Stay over here. Stay over here. Go far side.
Oh, come on. That's just great. That's just great.
So, forget this mission. I am done so with that. Back up to the top we go. Right, you sir, just to go this way.
Great. Whatever.
She's not crazy. Don't talk about it.
No.
Like that.
Cold.
Are you cold?
Chad, I don't know.
They went for
it. Like once I fall off the course, I don't have any more.
I have to move on. I want to move. Took off. Once you know these things about me, I'm okay with the fact of you not wanting to have anything to do with me ever again.
And action. She won't get over wanting to know about that thing I told you. She still thinks it's about her, even though I told her like 10 times that it's not.
Or she bring it up again?
Oh yeah. Not that it'll do her any good. You're the only one I trust with something like this.
Both alive and people you care about.
Exactly. What are you doing? I'm listening to the song that I wrote for Graham and Grace's wedding. Cool. Let's hear it.
Exactly stars, right?
They're beautiful.
And it's not exactly camping, but I thought that's kind of our thing. And I also thought maybe I could get you in the tent and keep you warm, and then it wouldn't be so bad. Yes?
Yeah. I just, you know, I wanted everything about this trip to be perfect. And now, it will be. Perfect.
Yeah, it will be. Yeah, okay. So stop it with the jinxes and all that stuff.
Right.
Okay, because it is going to be perfect.
It will.
Today's going to be perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Tomorrow, it's definitely going to be perfect.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you know what else?
What?
Every day that I'm married to you is going to be perfect.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, that's a whole lot. I thought I was going to seal that with the little kiss.
Yeah, I was just, let me just make some hot chocolate. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
Chocolate with your phone?
You know, I would if I could. Just, check you in the station.
Oh.
Hey. Fernandez. I know you were saying.
That's what I like to hear.
Yeah.
So, on Valentine's Day, Blonda Trask was hanging out with Stefan at Tuxedo's.
Yeah, I saw her there, but I didn't see her with Stefan. Why would she be having drinks with your brother?
That's a good question.